Welcome back to Tenorshare, everyone. The iOS 17 has been released for a few hours now. Among all the iOS 17 new features, I love the check-in feature the most. It's stronger the connection between me and my friends and my family. And it also is a good way to ensure safety. When I hang out with friends outside very late, we could use check-in to know when the other person has arrived home safely. But recently, many users reported that their iOS 17 check-in function could not be sent. So I checked it out and found a few ways to fix it. So let's troubleshoot it together. Fix 1. Check your internet connection. The check-in feature needs a stable internet connection to work. If you are traveling and the network signal in your current area is not very strong, you can use the drop-down option to turn on airplane mode and then turn it off, which might help. This action prompts your device to connect to the nearest signal tower, which should provide a more stable connection. Fix 2. Enable location services. Maybe you should check if location services for the Messages app is turned on. So go to Settings. Find Privacy. Tap Location Services and make sure that location services are turned on. Fix 3. Force restart your iPhone. For iPhone 8 or later, quickly press and release the volume up and volume down buttons. Then press and hold the side button until you see the Apple logo on the screen. This action will clear out any potential bugs or glitches that might be causing the check-in feature to malfunction. Fix 4. Check if a message is down. While it is not a frequent occurrence, there is still a possibility. On your iPhone, open the browser app of your choice and visit the Apple System Status website. Once open, tap on the plus icon. Now, scroll down to iMessage and then check for status right beside it. If it says available or shows a green icon, the servers are up and running and that's not the problem. Fix 5. Easy fix with ReiBoot. If this bug is still not fixed, you should try the more powerful system repair tool ReiBoot. Besides, ReiBoot is of great help to downgrade and upgrade iOS 17. Once installed, connect your iPhone to the PC or Mac. Then click on Start for iOS System Repair. Choose Standard Repair from the two options available. This couldn't lose your data. Click Download and wait for the firmware package to download. After the download has been completed, click on Start Standard Repair. Wait for the process to complete. When you see the screen below, it means that the repair process is completed. Very simple, right? Another thing you should know is that this feature only works if you both have iOS 17. If you've tried all of the above troubleshooting steps and the check-in feature is still unavailable to send, you may need to wait for the next version of iOS 17. That's it. Hope this video is helpful to you. I will be grateful if you subscribe. See you next time.